What's going on, guys, and welcome back to my channel. This is going to be my part one playthrough of Ravenlok. First off, thank you to Cococucumber and Stride PR for sending me a code. I really appreciate it. So Ravenlok is an indie game that they showed off at the Xbox E3 press conference last year. It kind of like has a voxel, or I guess a pixelated art style, but done in a 3D way. Very cool, very like Alice in Wonderland inspired. Let's go ahead and jump into it and see exactly what it's about. We will just go with AJ. I really love the art style of this game. Showed it off at E3 last year. I believe it was E3, it was Xbox's show or press conference. Hey, waffles. Yeah, you can start off putting the hat on the dog. This obviously is a very Alice in Wonderland inspired game. Help mom in the living room, help mom with the clocks, help dad with the toolbox, tell dad you finished helping out. Looks like the toolbox in here. You don't need to, like, probably need to actually talk to him. Or not. And the art sounds so good. I love it. Like, those masks look awesome. You set the table. Like four flowers, place them on the dining room table. Am I collecting them from in here or are they outside? Let's go upstairs. Or see if we can even go upstairs. Looks like there's boxes on the way. Thank you. I wasn't sure if those were flowers that you could add in. They kind of look like they are. Was there something in there, or is it just... It looked like something ducked its head. I don't think there was. I think it was just the rope, and maybe I turned the camera too hard. First place I looked. Is that not it right there? Wow, great job, Dad. Oh, Dad, you're finished helping out. Dad, I'm done. They made it seem like it's such like a statement that she's making. Barn. What fun could be in there? Like, this is terrifying. Okay, it looked like something popped down again, but I don't think it did. I mean, the barn's cool. Yeah, that's the... That's a mirror that we're gonna get pulled through. I've seen the trailer. Use these cloaks. To go in the house. There's nothing in here to clean the mirror with. Something definitely popped down that time. No, I want to see. I'm going back in the house and I'm walking back over there. And I'm going to see if I can catch it popping down. It's a rabbit. Rabbit ears. Oh, it didn't pop down till kind of late that time. He's like, oh yeah, you just stumbled in here. I definitely didn't pull you in with my cane. Look around before combat training. Find a sword, find a shield. Visit Spiff the trainer to learn how to fight. Clearly a side quest item. I mean, I think clearly I can't do any of that yet. Man, that looks awesome. Let's talk to this, like... Golem? Yeah. Tea party, very Alice in Wonderland, obviously. So three monsters, Get you to the end. I feel like maybe I should have found a sword by now. Okay. So I guess I maybe need to do the other quests first. Or I need to go back into the real world. Maybe? Oh, there's a sword right here. Why don't you guys tell me? I probably ran past a shield already too, didn't I? Dang, she looks cool as she runs. Look at this dude. Nestor the cat. Should I go on this already? Ooh, money. I feel like I'm getting ahead of myself. Where do I go? Is there a map? Hats. Maybe I'm supposed to get into that locked ticket area first. Let's talk to Nestor. Where do I go? Help me, Nestor. I guess I don't know what the shield's supposed to look like. It could have been in here. Talk to this dude, this ghost. Pip the ghost. I did it already, Pip. Let's see, where does it take me? It's the only spot I've opened, so nowhere. Okay, so I got the lockpick. So yeah, the ancient shield was in this closet in the very back. I kind of explored a little bit. I took the lockpick and I went into the booth, but I can't do anything in there yet. I have to wait till I get the clock hand. I just cut that out because it had me walking all the way there and all the way back. This. Thank you. Thought I did that, but I guess not. Everything's falling into order now. Everything's in place. I can go do what I need to do with Clyde. My guy Clyde. And his lovely wife. Or sister. Is that sister? I was waiting for him to move. These dudes kind of look bad. Are they all gonna attack me now? Oh, it's the queen. These guys seem very easy. Doesn't seem like they attack. But once you start hitting them, it's like over. Is that all the queen had? Basically just wave after wave. I'm collecting feathers or something in the bottom right. Every time I kill one of them. They're not violent, they just do what they're told. Looks like the witch's house. I mean, you wonder who's in it. You should know who's in it. The witch. Oh, maybe they are violent. Thank you.
Lord of Cinder.
Is this gonna be the boss in this area? Dude, I got him Cinder already. Look at that. He just didn't look. Wait, I found it already. Maybe I need more. What is this? Forest deity. I'm gonna assume there's a mirror in her house for fast travel reasons.
Yeah. Yeah.
Maybe I assumed a little too much. Well, it's gotta be one upstairs. Maybe I can find it later.
Yeah.
Okay, so before I go down there with the boss, I did find what looks like the Cinder that I needed. So let's go back and give it to little Potty. Guess I need a lot. I found two. Oh, I never talked to you. There we go. This is what I wanted. Yeah, I think I leveled this up a good amount. More Cinder. Oh, I didn't miss this dude too. Look at this. Fine young gentleman. I have to find all his figurines. So there's 18 total. Let's talk to the pot again to see if that was enough. I have three now. Three seems like a good amount. Nope, need more. Attic, that seems like the spot where the mirror would be. Oh my god, look how much damage I do now. 40? Yeah.
Severely offended mushroom. Or fungi.
Just a fun guy. I'm playing dumb.
Stay close to him and shoot. Well, that was easy. It's because I leveled up.
I wonder, is that the same thing that I needed to kill for the queen door? I guess I never got a quest for that. What are these? Are these things? These are they're not that strong. Oh god, I really hope that it was like, these are magical beasts, you shouldn't hurt them. Why do these things not attack? I'm just doing all the side stuff I can.
Yeah.
There's another one. Okay, done. An antler cap? Hell yeah! Another dude, man, they're full over here. Never mind, this is the same one I've been talking to, isn't it? Oh no, it's not. To keep going further in. Because it doesn't look like there's anything else back there. I guess I must have missed some. Oh, everything didn't come back, did it? Or I guess I needed it all to come back. There's only so much in each area. Making the things dodge you is a little kind of a weird choice. The last one of these flowers that I need to do. Maybe I did them all. Or there was one right next to him that I never saw. Oh, there's one right here. I already know he's just gonna give me an antler cap. Do I know why I'm even over here? I guess not. I guess I don't even need to do this yet. I should go back to the witch. I mean, I've already done all the quests here though, so that's good. She'll probably tell me to come over here. I can probably level up another two times as well. Thank you. Still haven't found anything. I guess the hedgehog, she'll sell me stuff. I'm gonna say I don't think I really have any way to spend money yet. And I already came through and did all this. I'm just killing all this stuff again because I can get the points to level up. Done. Already did it. Seems like a boss fight. Poor dude looks like Viva Pinata. I'm glad I leveled up so much. Dude, I don't even need to move. I mean, he does a little bit of damage, yeah. I guess so. Like, nothing else to do here. Didn't exactly go the best. I can go level up again though, at least one more time. I think it's gonna be 300 and 400. Ooh, 800. Okay. I thought I was on 300. So first, let's go up here and get the little dude that's right there. So that's the first one that I'm getting. He's not gonna help until I get his thing. I'm just going back because I don't know. It's not. It's not forward, unless maybe I miss one in the next area. I'm not gonna do this. Well, actually, should I do this yet? I'll do it on my way back through. Man, I thought maybe the Cinder would be in this area. Doesn't look like it. I'm going all the way back to see the spirits. I want to make sure I'm at the start when I start activating all these spirits. I don't mess any up. This is one. Also just going to look for the Cinder. Another one of these little dudes. Here's another one of these dudes. And the last one I need is the nephew. And I also think the other Cinder has to be in here too, because I've looked. Okay, here's the last spirit. Spirits are all awakened. Let me go talk to the forest deity. See if maybe he has something to give me that could actually help. Okay, no, not really. All right, so it took me way too long to find the last Cinder. There's one here, one there, Then if you go into the next part of the map, there's one directly to your right once you get through there. And the other one is back here. And that took me way too damn long to find. Took so long. I looked everywhere for that thing too. I went back around the entire map multiple times. I've left this area. Sorry guys, the controller keeps disconnecting, so it's making me freeze up. Got the music notes. Let me I'll turn those into the guy as well while I'm here. I did that I might have cut out as I clicked on this and it gave me that quest missing painting. But right now I'm gonna go back, talk to Annetta. Stuff's expensive. 2,000 damage? I want to support a small business, so I'll spend money. Let's use the binoculars first at this house. Actually, you know what? Before I go into the mansion, I'm gonna end part one here. So if you want to see the rest, I will have the rest of the gameplay up after this. I'm gonna make a part one, and then the next video will just be the rest of the game. Because I don't think it's gonna be a terribly long game. We'll see. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.